Hello, we're back.
Ahoy, James.
Can you start it?
I was showing my
life-growing
life-scale to the sea, and then the people. Oh, my! You guys catch a lot of fish in the river with your fishing net made of silk string.
Yes, and we almost caught a crocodile who terrorized us. But thanks for Mr. and Mrs. Silkworm, they save us.
Won't you, Mr. and Mrs. Silkworm?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
We frightened the crocodile away with our kung fu and karate. Yes, you two are. And Centipede was still in the cave village getting his tail fixed.
Where'd you, Centipede?
Centipede? Are you there?
Oh no! Where did he go now? Going to travel around the world to the Pleistocene epoch after getting his tail fixed, no doubt. I better go out and find him. You know how dangerous this Pleistocene epoch is? So long, be careful, and watch out for those Hornswogglers. They might eat you up.
I will, Green Grasshopper, as long as I don't want to be eaten up by a Hornswoggler.
So, Glowworm, what have you been doing today in the village?
I'm just helping the cave people to get firewood for the fireplace.
Oh, that's nice of you to the cave people. How polite. Oh, if everything happens to that loathsome pest of ours, I'll never forgive myself. He didn't understand the danger he's in.
Centipede!
Oh, I gotta find him. I hope he doesn't get by those Hornswogglers and the Pleistocene epoch, I'm afraid. Centipede, you really should have been exploring this Pleistocene epoch from us and the cave people's home.
All right, Centipede, journey time is over.
You come back this moment!
Centipede!
What a view in the Pleistocene epoch, isn't it? Now I must return to the others. Gee, where is the others? And where is the cave people home where James and his friends were? I must be lost. What was that? Oh.
Glory be! This looks good!
Someone has to taste it to make sure it's safe.
This is delicious! Centipede! I've been looking all over for you! Where were you? In this Pleistocene epoch that you traveled? What
you have in your hand? Oh, sorry, earthworm, I was looking around the world in the Pleistocene epoch until I found some fruits and some strange fruits in the plant somewhere in the Pleistocene epoch. Want some? Oh, okay, but give me that. Tastes like fruit. It's much tastier than dirt. Well, anyway, we must be headed back to the cave people's home, and it's getting very late.
Okay, Centipede, Your Honor. We'll grab our fruits and from the plants and head it right back to the cave people's home where James and others live.
Whoa, gosh. Glory be. Irish potatoes. I dropped those fruits on the ground again. Help me pick me up, earthworm. Okay.
These fruits are keeping falling down the floor. Ugh, just keep hold of it, earthworm. You'll get used to it. I try to get used to it, but I don't pick fruits because I don't have arms. Silly earthworm. Picking some fruits from these plants in the place, seeing it. Huh? What the? Yo! Ah! Hey! Let go of my leg! What's got into you? What is wrong with you?
Don't look back, but I think we got company.
Company? Where?
There. Glory be! A group of woolly mammoths.
Yeah, I that's what I'd say. I think we got company. They just stood here spying on us. You mean they seen us?
Oh, here you go. What are you doing? Bring this fruit to the woolly mammoth. See? This is what you do. Wow.
Here, add another.
Looks like we tamed those woolly mammoths. Huh?
Now what is it, earthworm? Why are you gasping about?
Hornswoggler!
Centipede? I think we have to get back to the cave.
home and tell the others that we saw one of the Hornswogglers stalking behind us and the woolly mammoth.
Hey, what's going on? Why the woolly mammoths are chasing the Hornswogglers away?
Perhaps they're tough and bigger they are. I think those Hornswogglers are frightened of woolly mammoth because of their long tusk. Hmm? Say, Centipede, why that baby woolly mammoth was standing still and staring at us?
Huh? What do you mean?
Huh? What do you know?
Huh? Why the baby mammoth didn't chase the Hornswoggler like his parents? Maybe he's standing here watching his parents frightened the Hornswogglers away.
Huh. I think you're right. Well, let's take them back to his parents and get back to the cave people's village before dark comes.
You mean before night time comes? Oh yes, the night time comes.
I think that's a good idea.
Kind of cute little fella.
Oh, by the way, did you have a map to show us to find his parents and find the way back to the cave people's home?
Yes, I have it right here. And ta-da! Here's the map.
Well, let's get hurry before it's getting late, or we'll get lost in the dark.
Okay, let's get on with it, and let's go. Come on, baby mammoth, let's go.